Hey Goats Glam fam, welcome back to my channel. I'm unboxing today I'm doing the tutorial first. I'm doing the tutorial. So I'm not gonna delay, I'm gonna get right into it. I'm gonna use everything that's in the box today, the November box, to create a look. You see, I did my foundation, I didn't do like my blush or contour or anything yet. I'm gonna just do my eyes because those will probably take a little bit longer because I'm gonna, you know, jazz it up today, guys, and do one of the looks that I really love. It's a smoky eye glitter cut crease, and I cut the crease entirely with glitter. And I used to do this look a lot, but I kind of stopped because it's a little, like, to me it's easy, but to beginners it seems like super ambitious. So I know we have a lot of beginners with makeup, so I was like, let me do something that everyone can do, when I was doing the tutorials. But I'm like, okay, enough with the smoky eye and the metallic on the lid. Let's take it back. Let's throw it back to my old school days when I used to be like, girl, the glitter queen. So let's get into it. Of course, my eye's watering already. So I'm just gonna do like a smoky eye. So you just do a smoky base. So here are the colors. Let me take this off to show you guys. So here we go. So I know I want to use this blue, probably the dark brown, and probably the other browns in here. I was either going to do green or blue or the Merlot, but I was like, you know what? Because the glitter I'm using is purple. It's holographic purple. So I'm like, let me do, oh, actually there is, the Merlot is purple. So let me do, let me swatch these and see, hold up. Hold please. Okay, so this is the blue. Oh my God. And this is the Merlot. These are so pigmented. Like, it's unreal. And this is flannel. Oh my God. Guys, can we get into this? This is the green pine. Can we get into this? This is literally gonna stay in my lid. I actually am liking this one, the flannel, but I don't know. These are like, hello. This is like crayons. I love it. Okay, let me zoom in and get my life together, and then, oh wait, let's do the dark brown. Hold on. Oh my God. This is the, and I was like, oh, I might need black because this won't be dark enough. Yo, can we get into these swatches? Like, this is like pigmented AF. Okay, so, because like when I swatched it, I swatched the shimmers. I didn't swatch the mattes, but oh my God. Oh my gosh, the mattes. These are like, these are epic. I can't even deal with this. Wow. Okay, let me zoom, I'm gonna zoom in. So I'm gonna go into my crease with Pumpkin Patch, the orange, and we'll just, I literally, like, honestly, this is kind of like pressed pigment, and make sure you tap your brush off. And I'm just putting this kind of up to my crease just to give it some color so it doesn't just look like my skin. When I say it's pigmented, like, guys, you see an orange is showing up. All I have is like concealer down here. I don't have any primer or anything. So yeah. Okay, boom. Well, this side's more orange. Okay, next I'm gonna take the, I'm just gonna stick with what I originally planned, which was the blue. Which is Crisp Air. I keep wanting to call the blue flannel. I guess like when I picture flannel, I'm thinking of blue. This is a Sigma brush, E45. I don't love this brush. I know people rave about it, but I'm just like, I don't really like it. It's like a little dense for my taste. So I'm gonna tap this off. Whoa. And kind of just place it. See, like, I don't like this. I need to switch brushes. People love this brush, and I'm just like, I don't get it. No shade to Sigma, but it's just like people rave about this brush, and I'm like, why? I don't get it. But yeah, be careful if you have your face done already, because this is a dangerous game, doing eyes first. But the trick with the glitter smoky eye is you want to get it really, really smoky. So I kind of dot it on first just to make sure it's like dark and you can see it. And then I'm going to blend it out. And just keep tapping it off. So you just build it up, tap it off, build it up, tap it off. And then we'll blend this out. And I'm kind of going over the orange. A little more. And then blend, 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 blend. You know what this reminds me of? Juvia's Place. This is so pigmented. Oh my god. I love it. So yeah, just be careful of the shape that you're making. Yeah, and just blend it out. So I just blended this eye out, and then like I said, you want to build this up because it's stunning and it's super, super pigmented, so like literally a little goes a long way. So I'm just trying to make sure these are even, and now I'm going to go in with the dark brown here. This I do pretty much with every look. I'm just gonna go on my outer corner here and make it deeper, and I put it on the edge here, and I just go like up and down kind of with it. You can go in with a clean brush and kind of or a brush with like little to no product and kind of lighten it a little bit. If you would like, but I like it dark, so I'm gonna leave it dark. And now I'm gonna take my glitter glue and I'm gonna cut my crease, and then I'm gonna apply the glitter directly to the lid. So this is the part where people are like, oh my god, like it's kind of hard. So I have my glitter glue here. We do sell our Glitz glitter glue on our site. I just put it on the back of my hand. I have a flat brush here. I'm gonna take it on the flat brush, the glitter glue, and about like that much. And then I'm just gonna carve out my crease where, you know, wherever you want it to be. So I start here and kind of drag it over, and I go a little bit above my crease. And then over the lid. Now, this is way too much. So I take this part. And just drag it over, if you can see. And remember, wherever you get glitter glue, you're gonna get glitter. So try to be neat with it. Thank you. And then I'm going to do the other side. Actually, I'm going to do one side at a time so I can show you guys. Then I take the other side that has no glitter glue on it, and I just put the loose glitter on. So this is the shade I'm using. It's called Thankful. It's holographic. It's everything. These are Glitz Glitter Pods. So this is the color Thankful. And it's very, very holographic. It's kind of like purpley. So I just take it on the brush here, like that, the non-glitter glue side of the brush. Or you can use your finger, like whatever you want, however you want to do it. I feel like I'm going to sneeze. I should have known the second I opened my glitter. And it's like not even close to me. That's the funny part. And my eyes are watering like crazy. Alright, so I just kind of lean back. Uh-oh, can you guys see? I lean back and do it. This is why I put the setting powder under my eyes. I probably should have highlighted that to you guys. So I'll lean down and do it, but it might fall on my cheeks just because I'm leaning down to show you guys. Because usually I lean back and do it. So there we go. This was like my signature look for years. Like, I would go to parties and some people would be like, what is on your face? And I'd be like, it's glitter. I was just like, it's glitter. So yeah. And then I just kind of press it in to secure the glitter. Secure the bag. Secure the glitter. Okay. Alright. And that's why I have the setting powder there to catch anything. Okay guys, so that is basically the loose glitter. I did 3/4 of a cut crease. And I think it looks awesome. Alright, so I'm gonna clean up this, I'm gonna contour, highlight, and be right back. We are featuring the flower pop lashes from Secret Garden. And there's a bunch of different styles. I have the whole collection. You know, I love to get the whole collection. So we have this one, this, oh, too natural for me. Probably go with this one. That seems to be the most dramatic one. And I'm like, this is in style Daffodil. So yeah, let's get into it. Let's get into these lashes. Come on, y'all. Actually, to save time, I'm gonna do them off camera. Lashes here. These are the Daffodil style. So that was the yellow in the yellow container. And yeah, these were the most dramatic out of the. I usually don't use tweezers, but I was poking the glitter with my nail, so I was like. And then I got a little fallout. I was like, oh, no, I'm not about to mess this up. So, yeah, I'm using a tweezer, which I do not normally use. So, So I'm taking the blue again and just going under my bottom lash line here. Mascara. Should we do liner? Do we want liner? And then see, you can kind of just make sure it's making a nice shape here. Okay. Then I'm going to take this brush here. And I'm just going to put marshmallow, because I've been dying to use this, on my brow bone. So let's see how that looks. Just a little. Ooh. Yes, marshmallow. Yes. Okay. Put that here. Let's do our inner corner too, even though I have glitter. Oh my god. Actually, I want to use this as highlight. Should I use it as highlight? Just a little. Just a little. Just a little. I'm gonna just take my finger on marshmallow right there and kind of just like just the slightest little bit tap it on. Oh my god. That is metallic heaven. I'll put it on here. Just on the highest points. Wow. That's so cute. Okay. Okay. We're living. We're living. Yes, glitters. They never disappoint. Alright. So here are the glosses. These are from Girlactic, and I picked 4 shades for this month. I feel like I'm going to go with Sheer Bone, the lightest one, just because these all have like a color, and this one seems to be the most neutral, and this is kind of like a lot going on. Which I love, but I'm going to do swatches in the unboxing video, so watch the unboxing if you want to see the swatches of all of them. And here we go. Here is the color here. And my mom actually picked this shade. She said, "You need something normal." And I was like, "Why?" I actually had lip oil on for the duration of the tutorial just because my lips are so dry. The seasons like changed and it got like freezing cold in Jersey, and then my lips felt a little chapped and I was like, we can't have that. So this is just lip oil that I'm putting it over. So here we go. Yep. Okay. Nice and, you know, nude kind of it's called Sheer Bone, so it's totally sheer, but you can build it up. I feel like this would be cute with like a lip liner, maybe like a brown lip liner, but for the sake of the tutorial, I'm just gonna do it in its natural state, which is this, and there we go. So I used all the products from the November Glitz Glam box to create this look. You guys, there is still time to subscribe for our monthly box until we sell out. I always, you know, leave it on sale until we sell out. And it includes the palette here, the Autumn Nights palette. You get a pair of lashes. You get a glitter pod, which is where? Get the lip gloss, which is this one is in Sheer Bone. So you get all of that. It's only $15 a month. So I mean, you know, name a more affordable Beauty Box where you get full size products. We'll wait. Okay. Okay, guys, I'm gonna post the giveaway winner video also. There's two separate giveaways. There's the Ipsy one and then there's the Glitz Glam Box one. And then yeah, guys, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Because I see people watching but they're not subscribing, and I'm just like, why aren't you subscribing? So till the next video, guys, bye.